must remain perfectly still so as not to attract unwanted attention. I regret I'm not there in person, but you see, powerful forces are hunting and roaming about Crawford all because of my work. My life's work, which you dismissed so resoundingly. I refer to my belief that strange, inaccessible worlds, whole worlds of matter, energy, and life, exist right under our noses, illimitable yet undetectable with the five feeble senses we possess. Just becoming into view. Do you see them? Do you see them?
Trembling in anticipation to see the object.